my dear children, your own Nipa ma'am is here.
Today kids, I will teach you new concept of big and small. Big means Motu and small means Nannu.
Children, I will show you some object of big and small. What is this? Yes, your ball, favorite ball. And this is also a ball, but this red color ball is very big and this ball is very small. I will show you another object, your favorite toy. What is this? Car. What is this? Yes, this is also a car. But which car is small? Yes, yellow car is. Now one more thing I will show you kids. What is this? This is a box, red color box. And this is also a red color box. But one box is big and one box is small. This box is big and this box is small. And you are using your handkerchief also, no? I will show you handkerchief. See, white color handkerchief. It is very big. And this one is small handkerchief. Can you see? Big and small handkerchief. And mommy is having these vegetables in your kitchen. And your favorite veggie, potato. Yes, this is big potato. And this one is small. And mommy is also wearing a bindi. Can you see a big bindi and small bindi? It is mixed up. Now, and when your mama is going out, what she is carrying with her? Purse. Yes, she is carrying purse. Which purse? Big purse. And sometimes she is having this small purse also. Can you see? Big purse and small purse.
Match the big fish to the small fish. And big glass to the small glass. Come on, put your chalk on here and I am matching big fish to small fish and big glass to small glass. It's a fun time, game time, activity time. Now big and small sketch pens are mixed. So now I will pick up only big sketch pen. Yes, this is big. No, I will put it down. This is big. Yes, this is big. No, this is big. Yes, yay, I have found it, the big sketch pen.
Bye and see you.